Hey guys, got your girl Kylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play walkthrough of Danganronpa 2, Goodbye Despair. So, we still need to go around and speak with everyone, so let's start things off by speaking with this guy over here. So this is still part of the prologue, guys. Well, he looks quite like a vampire, to be honest. With his quiff. And his, I don't know, I don't think that's a scar, maybe a tattoo on his face. Kind of looks like a ninja.
Listen well!
Listen well, mortal.
Call me Gundam Tanaka. Remember it well, for it is the name that will one day rule this world.
Ultimate breeder. Watch out, ladies. I'm guessing animals.
Let me ask.
Which tribe did you make your pact with? Step away from the crazy man.
Burn in the fires of pandemonium!
Perhaps...
Impossible! Face your powerlessness! Kneel! My name is...
Oh my god! Little hamsters have appeared! Look at that one on the scarf! How is that even staying on the scarf? And that fat one on the shoulder! Oh, he's so cute!
This is the Tanaka Empire!
The Tanaka Empire is an empire of hamsters! Or are they gerbils? They look like hamsters to me. That fat one on the shoulder is just so cute. I'm quite scared! Okay, let's see what we can investigate around here. Oh, look at the luggage flying around. Is that a pineapple? I saw that then, that pineapple. I did actually see a pineapple bag the other day. Anyway, I think it's time to leave. Want to do a lot of walking because your pet will hatch, I believe. Nice.
You're right. Wow.
I feel like he knows more than he's letting on. I mean, I thought he was Makoto, because they're using the same voice, but it's too obvious he isn't Makoto. I'm guessing that both Lucky students would share similarities, so that's why they seem so similar.
What?
No one knows. She just started crying on her own, man. She's unstable.
My name is Mikan Tsumiki. From the bottom of my heart, I hope we can get along.
Ultimate nurse. Well, for a nurse, she's not very confident, is she? She's an emotional wreck. Good to know, but that means she's also skilled with dangerous tools in a nurse's arsenal. Oh nice, I got a level up. I don't even know what that means when you get a level up, but there we go. Let's start looking around the scenery before I talk to Rock Chick over there. Indeed I do. I haven't received any coins yet from investigating the environment.
Peeking.
I love her hair, except the horns. Her hair is nice, but I wouldn't have horns.
Hello! Oh! Ibuki Miyota! Put it together and what do you get? Ibuki Miyota!
Ultimate musician. Sweet, I like her.
Yes. I see.
Ooh, melons.
No problemo.
Look at that nose. What happened? Mungry. I say mungry rather than saying I'm hungry. I just combine it and say mungry.
Oh my my! Guitar!
Oh, that's a cute expression. I really like her already. She's one of my favourites so far. I think that's it in here, so let's leave.
I'm glad. Hey.
Why indeed? Right, okay, so it looks like we're all gonna end up living in these houses over here.
I'm glad.
Ultimate team manager, Nekomaru Nidai!
Oh god, I would not want him as a team manager. He seems... I don't know, I'd be scared of him.
Your voice is too soft.
Ha ha ha. Beefcake.
I am Nekomaru Nidai.
I agree to your terms.
Yep.
He is pretty ripped. I guess let's walk around the pool. This guy's basically gonna end up being the Mondo of the group that was in the first game, a bit of a bleep.
Name's Fuyuhiko Kuzuryu. Just so we're clear, I don't plan to act friendly and shit with you guys.
Well, that explains why he's such a bleep. Good to know, thanks for that. I don't want to get shot. Not that he could shoot me, since violence is prohibited on the island.
Hey, bastard.
God, he is really rude. Oh, I think something's happened with my pet, I believe. Let's have a look. I don't have a present, do I? No. So my pet's hatched and it looks like a little rabbit. Ah, rabbit. So I need to get some presents for it, apparently. Let's talk to the red-haired chick.
You are a boy, right? Yeah. Let's see. I'm Mahiru Koizumi. I'll be counting on you from now on.
Ultimate photographer!
Actually...
What was she expecting?
Hmm.
okay.
Yeah, I wouldn't feel very comfortable about it, to be honest.
Hey!
What about you guys? If you were in this situation, would you happily just accept it, or would you be a bit concerned? Yeah, but then why is everything so clean and extravagant and all that? You know, it doesn't make sense why all this stuff would be here if it's uninhabited. Time to disturb her game playing. Sweet, an ultimate gamer, guys. That's awesome.
Nice to meet you.
Kind of sympathize with that, because when I meet new people, it's like, it's weird, some people I just click with and I can be very, very chatty with, but others I'm just like more reserved and stand back and kind of like get used to them a bit.
Sleepy.
Is that a bubble coming out of her nose? And drool. Ew. It's quite a lot of girls, actually.
My name is Peko Pekoyama. It is nice to meet you too.
Actually.
Okay, let's not get on the bad side of her then. Is that her sword on her back? I'm surprised that wasn't confiscated.
It appears.
You won't be seeing that later. Ah, okay, fair enough, so it's not a sharp blade then. Well, it's still a weapon. Time to go upstairs. Restaurant.
Amazing. Sorry.
Is he trying to take advantage of this poor girl? Kermin is quiff for the lady.
Good day.
Hello there. My name is Teru Teru Hanamura. On the streets, I'm known as the ultimate cook.
There we go. Ultimate cook. I said chef, but, you know, same difference.
But could you guys call me the ultimate chef instead? It has more of a big city flavor to it, you know?
Oh, there we go. He reminds me of the Michelin Man. Is that wrong for me to say that?
My name is Sonia Nevermind.
Nevermind. Ultimate Princess. Is there even such a thing?
I
Aww.
I shall praise you.
How would you even respond to that? Okay, I think. I suddenly feel the urge to drop to one knee and bow. Oh dear. Oh, this guy, ah, he's so full of himself. So he's the pervert of the group so far. No, thank you. I don't need to take this conversation further with you. My loins are full of poison and ask her to suck it out. Well, things just got a little bit steamy, guys. Gotta love that sexual harassment, guys. Gotta love it. Let's have a look at the map. Guess go back over here. Explored everywhere in here, so time to move on to the next area. Level 4 already, guys. Nice of you to appear again. Without any moo cows is like a soccer team without any balls. Now that's an amazing soundbite. Chicken time! She gonna change it into a cow?
Turn into a moo cow!
Oh my god, it worked! How is that even possible?
That's not it.
Let's investigate the cow. Birdie. To me, this looks like Hina from the first game. I wasn't sure when I first saw her, so I didn't say anything. But let's just see.
What?
Yo, the name's Akane Owari. Nice to meet ya.
Well, she's not Hina. Not the same voice. Different kind of attitude. Ultimate gymnast. Massive, massive knockers.
Well... What? More unexpected.
Awkward. Who is this cute little girl? Ultimate traditional dancer.
Squish, squish.
Actually,
I don't even know what that's supposed to mean.
Duh.
That's just horrible.
Hey, you!
Move on to the next area.
Hmm.
Let's have a look at the map. Right, let's try this way. To the other island, Central Island. Right, so I'm guessing these locked off islands will open up as we progress through the game, similar to what happened in the first game with getting new floors within Hope's Peak Academy after every trial event. So I'm guessing a similar situation here. So I'm just going to keep running and see if there is actually anything we can access. Oh, there we go. Jabberwock Park. Sweet, okay, so that's what the level's for. So this guy over here, I'm pretty sure it's Byakuya, which is a character from the first game, but man, he's let himself go. He's a bit of a podge-podge now. He's definitely ate all the pies.
What do you want?
Same voice, same appearance, same bad attitude. Even his body is overwhelming. Oh my god. And there we go. It is the same character as in the first game. How foolish.
Yes.
Oh, that just makes me laugh. If you've played the first game, you'll know why that's funny.
Listen.
Something's happening.
Congratulations, everyone! It appears that everyone has finished collecting the hope fragments. I'm so happy! So, I've prepared a present for everyone that'll make you all very happy. I apologize for the trouble, but please gather at the beach. May shining hope be with you all.
What to do? But
okay, let's see the map. Hang on, maybe it's this way, let's see. Decided to warp there because I was quite far away.
Such ignorance. That's fine. Listen.
Hey!
Hey. I can't stop you.
Oh, dude. This is a serious conversation.
Huh?
Not possible.
And you're just big in general.
Such ignorance. Listen. Listen.
Jabberwock Island. So that's where we are then, guys.
Could it be?
Very strange. Hmm. Don't worry.
At least she's so upbeat about it.
I like it.
I can't be scared of someone that has hamsters hiding in his scarf. I just can't.
It appears.
Are you serious? You can't swim that far.
Show some spirit!
What? Are you stupid? I won't let you. Got it?
So cutting down the trees is a no-no because it's not living in harmony with nature. What is that supposed to be? A necklace, is it? Strap, there we go.
I'm Usami, magical miracle girl Usami. I'm an itty bitty girl who's sweet like milk.
What? It'd be something cool.
You think so?
Ta-da!
Motive for everyone. Party time! Yeah, just don't listen to him!
I've got it!
She's too happy.
I see. Ta-da!
This is
love, love.
Whoa!
Ooh, so everyone's gonna get in swimsuits. Be nice and refreshing, but
hey, Hajime.
I probably will go along. Okay guys, I am going to stop this episode here, and on the next episode we shall probably talk to everyone that remains here, and Usami, and hopefully we get to see a swimming scene. That'll be interesting, so don't forget to like, comment, favourite and share the video guys. All types of engagement help me out as a YouTuber, and as always, thank you for watching.